We just got to Ohio. We're going to the Justice headquarters to go to a fashion show and a dinner. We made it the long flight. We got up at 3 in the morning to get here. And now we're going to our hotel room, 341. Oh, fancy. Oh, look at you guys. Whoa. Look, there's cookies on the bed for us.
I can too.
Look at this fancy room. We've got a couch. We've got a fancy desk area. So me and Lonnie are going to go to the dinner. And we are going to eat some cookies. Ellie is busy at work writing her name. Let me see Ellie. Oh, good job. Ellie, perfect. Gosh, what is that? It's a thing to take pictures.
Oh, it's a selfie stick.
And you got it. Did
it's
you get
a
this
selfie
hat?
Stick, Mom.
Look how cute this
hat is.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Look it.
Oh my gosh.
Purses and school supplies.
And I got some nerd glasses.
We are in the elevator for day 2 of our Justice. We're going for a breakfast, a fashion show, and so many fun things. Come on, baby. Look at the Justice sign.
That's awesome.
Hi, girls. Welcome.
Hi.
Come on in. Welcome,
everybody. They even have an ice cream thing here.
Oh, and Snickers.
Whoa, what do you guys want to get?
Snickers.
Friend area.
Oh my gosh, look at this. Okay, this is like the most fun office ever.
We do fashion bags and we do pretty much everything that you see.
Oh my gosh.
Look at the sequence book.
That's the sequence book? Oh my gosh. Look at all the glitter colors. Oh my gosh.
So much fun, right? This guy.
Right. So what is this called again?
So this is our mini body board. So we'll take these mini sketches and fill them with color and put graphics on them. And we'll use these for outfitting. So
and you can like swap. See,
yep.
It's so like if you paper dolls.
Yeah, if you want to put the short there, you can. Or if you want to see what the tank will look like with the leggings.
Oh my gosh, this is so fun!
And you can really see how all of our pieces mix and match.
Even in the parking lot, you're doing cool things.
While you ladies are in school and we have no live models, then we will please and try on all different size clothes and make sure that they're just checking the grading to make sure like the length of the skirt looks good on each size and that it fits. And then underneath we have shorts on all our skirts so you guys can do cartwheels and stuff.
Look at the sandal wall. I know. Oh my gosh. This is cool. This is so cool. Look at all your fun things.
Oh, yeah, I do all the girl hair makeup and stuff.
What?
Annie Bass.
Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna go crazy for this.
Alani, look at all of these little mirrors and things.
Yeah, my hair is really good.
Look at the nails.
Yeah, the nails and the...
This is so fun. Alani, look at all of these little polished things. I'm serious. If it has cute packaging, I don't care what it is. I just want it. I'm like, look at. Okay, we're gonna hold it.
Hello, people.
We've got a red carpet. Getting fancy. So now we're home from Ohio. We had so much fun. My dream growing up as a kid is I always wanted to be a fashion designer. So, and my mom went to fashion design school. So it was so cool to see how they actually design things, their inspiration boards, how everything gets made and tested. It was like if I was Charlie and I got to go to the chocolate factory of clothes. It was so cool. Did you have fun too, Alani?
I had so much fun.
And for anybody that doesn't know, Alani doesn't get to show her face in too many videos because her dad isn't really a big fan of that. So if anybody asks, that is why you just get to see, like, there's Alani's arms, there's her shirt. But now we get to do something so fun and exciting. We get to go for a private back to school shopping trip to the Justice store here.
Yeah, it's in August because August is the day they get all their new back to school
stuff. Yeah, all the new back to school stuff. Some of the stuff was so cute, I would wear it if it was in my size, especially like the purses and things. Yeah, everything
purses?
We saw, like there that they were working on or designed, it's gonna be in the store. We are so excited. I kind of look like Ronald McDonald and Ariel with my ketchup and yellow mustard and ketchup hair, huh? Now we're off. Alani's gonna go to camp. They're going to camp, and then I think maybe when we get back from church camp, then you guys will, maybe that day we can go shopping at Justice.
Justice.
Yeah. Okay, we gotta go to camp.